What we're trying to do with the Affordable Care Act is Sovietize the American healthcare system. And I want to tell you, it didn't work out well for the Soviet system.